Hey guys, it's Geeky Map Owner here, and today I'll be reviewing the iPod Touch 4th Gen, which is 4G. It's the 64GB version, yeah, and it has a white case on it. And this is the iPod Touch 2nd Gen. So first, let's compare the iPod Touch 4th Gen and the iPod Touch 2nd Gen. As you can see, the iPod Touch 2nd Gen is slightly thicker than the iPod Touch 4th Gen, and it also weighs heavier. Also on the iPod Touch 4th Gen, there's a camera and a built-in microphone, which is really good, but the quality sucks, but I don't really care. And this doesn't. Anyway, let's just leave it. So, the one and only iPod Touch 4th Gen. It's jailbroken. Let's see which iPod responds faster. Oh, sorry. When waking it up from sleep mode. If I release, let's see which one's faster. As you can see, it's the iPod Touch 4th Gen that's faster. And this is slower. Well, probably because I've downloaded tons of stuff in this. Anyway, also when I go to settings, this opens faster, this, and in the iPod Touch 4th Gen there's an airplane mode, which is special I guess, and also there's FaceTime for you to chat with your friends, something like Skype, but then it's only video, and there's this game center over here. It's a really cool app where you get to play online. So I'm just gonna try out the performance of the Apple Touch 2nd Gen in games. The touch screen is not that sensitive compared to the iPod Touch 4G. And let's see what the iPod Touch 4G is like. Here it is. Shit. So, sorry about that. Yes. Also, the speaker is way louder. And it seems to me that this runs much smoother and faster, the game. Oh, whatever. There is also a tiny little camera here. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Also, you can, in the iPod Touch 4th Gen, you can add your own picture as a background. As you can see, I have it like this. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And also, for exclusive Windows games, Mac games, applications, music, and such, please go and visit the prom forum. I'll put the link in the video's description. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. See ya.